Hansen, the starter's on his stand. There's the light. Race five. Off they go. Big field of maidens, and that was a beautiful start. Ratinko went out to the early lead. Queen of the Locks began well, and so too Tahitian Fly down the outside, followed by Tagulawa Trump, and then came Dale's Luck. Colton is running about sixth, followed by Play Now, and then the favourite Global Choice in the blue with the orange sleeves and orange cap. Annie Dazzler is second last, and about six lengths away, Implacable is last of all. They speed to the home turn at the 500. Ratinko over on the insides, just in front of Dale's Luck and Queen of the Locks. She's out three wide. Colton running about fourth. Global Choice going back to the inside to try and make some ground. And some earlier winners have come through there okay. In the straight at the 300, Ratinko in front. Gem of the Locks out wide trying to pick it up. Colton gets through up on the inside. Global Choice went for a run, just couldn't get it. Few with a hope here. Bursting through is Colton near the inside, and Play Now late. Colton the leader on its insides. Play Now. Queen of the Locks is still there. Colton in front close to home, and Colton. Colton has won. Play Now second. Queen of the Locks third. Global Choice fourth without much luck. There's a good run. Implacable flew home after being tailed off early. Then came Dale's Choice, or Dale's Luck. They're followed by Ratinko, weakened out of it, from Annie Dazzler to Gulawa Trump, and last of all Tahitian Flyer in 59 and 86. Two Colton, Matt McGilvray for Darlene Durea from Bedizzet. To Colton. It's got out to $7.50. Colton, number two. It's 2.12, 9.11. 2.12, 9 and 11. So Colton, Smart Missile, Express Air, Pat McGilvray for Darlene Durea. Darlene's been winning a few races lately on a bit of a roll. Colton, a four-year-old mare, having her first start. And from out wide, but it's got through on the fence, or near the fence.